Ahoy, bitches and bros and non-binary hoes. You just fixed the mic right now. Okay, that's a little bit better. I don't know why my chair hit my desk there. There, like that. But yeah, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. I hope you guys are doing well. Let's continue on.
Chewbacca and I shall wait here until you secure a path to the control room. Fewer Wookiees roaming around, the less attention we'll draw from the Empire.
I'm trying to get comfortable right now because my mic is in a really weird spot. There, that's gonna have to do. No. There, that'll do. There. Okay. Who even am I? I can throw grenades too. Okay, I'm Han.
They need to reach higher ground, specifically the control room. Just.
Okay. Let me just destroy everything. Don't do what I just did. Is like a blue brick over here somewhere? I guess not, I just gotta proceed on. Like they didn't see me just destroy that entire room. Wow, they really put a lot of detail into the area. You could literally just go around the Death Star. I love that. What happens if I attack one of them like right now? I'm gonna find out on this poor sap working.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fridge.
I want to attack one so bad. You.
Target acquired.
Oh, I can. I can just straight up just get in a fight. What in the hell? Did they just rebuild like nothing just happened? Like I didn't just murder them?
These buckets on our head should get us past the terminal.
Right, down, right, left. These puzzles are not really too hard, but I know I'm not the target demographic for them. I'm a 22-year-old man, or about to be 22-year-old man. I don't remember who it was, but I saw like a game journalist get on the game for that and just say like, the puzzles are too easy. Well, you're a fucking grown-ass man. They're not for really for you. Like, you can still have fun with a game that's for kids. I mean, this game's pretty fun and it's mainly just for kids. Wait, what? Oh, okay, it had to be like insane. You're welcome, you fucking donut. Oh, you're complaining about your job sweeping? We said we were one of you. No survivors. We kill them all. My girlfriend is sending me horny text right now. It is the wrong time for that. We're playing Lego Star Wars. We do not allow horniness in this dungeon.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go! Goodness me.
This is kind of wrong, but it's kind of funny. When Carrie Fisher passed away, I dead ass saw someone tweet. When she passed away, I literally saw someone tweet, "I jerked off to Carrie Fisher and I'm proud. Rest in peace." I don't remember who said that. I'm not gonna try and find it. But I swear to fucking God, I saw someone tweet that.
I gotta have his. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
I know, it's like the most unbelievable down bad shit ever. How can I go through here? You know how down bad and like come on, she literally just died.
Lousy Imperial equipment. Never worked right.
Lift access is prohibited until they are found.
How do I trick them? Oh, I think I gotta go to the other side. Don't worry, just a prisoner running around. Oh, it's like bucket. Here we go.
Look, a plan B.
If one more person asks me when they can use the turbo lift again, I'm going to launch them into space. Once all the doors are back online, of course.
Here we go. It's like I don't have to like pull anyone. I was gonna say there's usually always something behind like spider webs in these games.
I'm missing half price appetizers of the Heart Cantina in Sector N1 for this. Find those rebels!
So Vader was all like, and this guy was like,
right, left, up, down.
The rebels. They crack me up.
You know, I'm actually really excited to play Revenge of the Sith in this game, because that's probably my favorite movie. At least, it's always between Empire or Revenge of the Sith. I can never decide which one.
Find those rebels now!
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use
I freaking love those two, and I really can't wait to play that one, especially like the Mustafar part. Even the beginning.
Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
Oh no. A little suicide bomb there. I thought I could like direct them and be like George Lucas or something. Just, like blowing up the entire room. Oh, what? Okay, that was weird. My camera just shut off for some reason.
This is never gonna work.
It will if you move out of my way, Mr. Solo.
The intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard, Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on! Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trace again!
I don't know why, my camera just shut off all of a sudden.
I can't believe it actually worked! You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor. So this should take us straight to the detention center, right, Julie?
Isn't it wild that Harrison Ford is like the only actor from these movies? At least in the original trilogy, that actually had a successful career after this. Everyone else just like kind of like did like niche things. I know Mark Hamill did a lot of voice acting, but compare that to like Harrison Ford, where he became Indiana Jones. Like he was in a bunch of movies like The Fugitive, Air Force One. Like the guy went off to become a successful actor.
Well, we can let him go, and you can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up.
Open ooh, hello.
The center and get the Wookiee secured.
Give me a weapon. You take one too, Han. We gotta blend in, buddy. What's this do?
That was the light switch, not the detention center controls, if you hadn't noticed.
I know. Just means you're all gonna die. You're never gonna see it coming. What? Again, it shut off. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Oh, jeez. My webcam keeps shutting off for some reason. I don't know why. I restarted my whole laptop. Hopefully that's dealt with. Yeah, and I just farted. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay, that's what happened. You have to match them all. I'm like really afraid my laptop will disconnect my webcam or something. That's so stupid. Why is it doing that all of a sudden?
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Don't you dare make short jokes. I'm here to rescue you. They're offensive.
Come on. Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furio. I don't care what you smell. What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Dreepio! Come in, Dreepio!
They're watching those, like, fucking snow creatures play piano.
Look out! What is that thing?
Is this a boss fight?
He's gone. Hit it in the eye.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, it is a boss fight. This is the official first boss of the game. Oh, shit.
Die. One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner. Look out, the walls are moving in again.
Oh geez, Chewie just got eaten.
I didn't sign up for this! What's he doing? Hey, everyone, look out!
Getting even worse! The walls are coming
in!
Oh,
what was that? Like, his eye came up for a second.
Dreepio! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
You got a helmet on, that's cute. I think it's dead.
Dreepio, do you copy?
Dreepio!
Hey, there are people down here, you know.
We have to stop these.
Here, I'll put it on Chewie's head by accident. I'll save us the trouble right now. We'll all go together.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my! I turned it off. My poor master.
We're all right. Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit.
Didn't even show them like pushing the button or something.
Thank the stars. Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you. He just.
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Haha, get it? Drill? Drill, get it? Silence is not in his... Not in his, dictionary. Unlock anyone? Oh, Chewie! Get ready, you're gonna hear me do that shit a lot. I can do the Chewie noise, so I have to flex it. Oh.
made a good blend.
I seriously cannot wait for the Kenobi show. I know it's gonna slap.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
I got ya. There it is.
The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here.
Oh, shit.
Backup required immediately!
Oh, I could have pulled this? Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go.
Long way down. Lord Vader should look at it.
You can literally, like, free roam the Death Star for however long. I'm not going to. I probably will do a lot of that off camera. You know? Ooh, I forgot. I bought a character, but I don't think I could show it yet. Because I went into the mission. We'll see if I can. But I'm sure you guys can guess who that character is. There's only like two characters you can buy right now.
A presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Please tell me I get to throw down with the lightsabers.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them! Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
Oh, that's adorable. By the way, do you guys know of, like, the Obi-Wan and Darth Vader fight on YouTube? Somewhere.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me! Bertrand!
Ha ha! Oh, man. I'm a goddamn master of killing. But yeah, I think it's called like SC-138 or something. It's basically someone re-edited the Obi-Wan and Darth Vader fight in this, and it's way more better than the original. It's epic. It's so epic, I literally skipped the fight in the actual movie and just watch that instead. And just fill it in for that gap. In case we need some more cover. God, the detail on them is just crazy. You can see the little, like, plastic effect on them. Oh geez, get away!
Oh.
There's no shortcuts in this game. This is a true difficulty of Dark Souls. This is the Dark Souls of Lego Star Wars games. Wait, give me his, like, card.
I've got it. Come on, Chewie. Let's go.
I bet you some game journalist is gonna be like, why is Star Wars, Lego Star Wars doing so well? I bet you there's gonna be some game journalist that fucking writes some article like that in a few weeks or so. Or in a week or so. I bet you there's gonna be somebody that does it.
Copy that, kid.
And it's like, it's not that hard to grasp. Lego Star Wars is like beloved. And it's a really fun game. It's just a fun game that lets you be inside the Star Wars world, even though it's Legoed. Who cares? It's still fun.
This'll get the door open. Somehow.
How many games can you tell me where you get to explore the entire Star Wars world? And I mean entire, not just little parts like Fallen Order. And don't get me wrong, I love a lot of those games, but there's not really many of them where you can do just that.
Remember, no princess, no reward. Be careful.
Troopers, stop them at once.
Take them down.
Those little things look like fucking little dildos.
Princess, don't let her escape.
I didn't even want to put his damn helmet on, but I'm glad I could snatch it from him.
How about this rescue, huh? Not bad, right?
Well, but still alive. Still going better than I expected.
Take him out! Empire's gone!
Here, give me his helmet. Maybe I can use that now. Oh no, I literally have to be a Sith character. Oh jeez! Leia, what are you doing? Get in there, sister. Are they gonna show the kiss? Because they're really gonna appease the incest community with the kiss. I know that's their favorite part of this movie.
You're going nowhere. You'll never escape. And you'll never get this key card.
How are we going to get those force fields down?
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Alright. I can use it. Right.
Are you
left.
Still here?
Up.
There is no way
up.
A couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field.
I forgot for a second. Don't judge me.
Uh-oh.
Now we assault him in here. It's not the kind you're thinking of. It's the worst kind. I want to see what's in the other room here. Left, left, up, right. I feel like I'm doing like a Taibo session here. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Left foot, let's jump. Alright, where's that thing at? Where is it? Oh. To the left. Put your dick ups now. I used to do typo in high school. Not because I wanted to, but because in our PE class, that would be one of the lessons. Why'd you shoot me? Like, we just had to do Tai Bo moves, just go like, ooh, ooh. Just do a bunch of that shit for like 45 minutes. Of course, you get the people who take it way too seriously and just like go crazy with it. Even though they look fucking pathetic doing it, like they look like they haven't done that in their lives. Those were the versions of the kids that would always like take like the Shakespeare plays very seriously. Cause you know how in English you would always have to read those like dumbass. Maybe I shouldn't call Shakespeare dumbass, but I find him ridiculously pretentious. It's not that deep. But anyway, you'd always have that one kid who takes it so seriously and reads it so sophisticatedly.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No!
Who would have thought that fucking old man would turn out to be the best character in all of Star Wars? And I'm not even capping. I'm not capping. Obi-Wan Kenobi is the best character in Star Wars. Prove me wrong. Not a bad bit of rest. The only other answer I will accept is Darth Vader. Is still intact. Or the Mandalorian. It's not over yet. Or Rey Skywalker. I'm kidding. Oh, fuck yes, I get to fly in this shit. Whoa, I'm getting shot at. Wait, I don't know how to fly this thing.
Let's get him.
Oh man, you guys are gonna see how bad I am at flying games. We need to get this information to the rebel base on
Yavin 4 now. And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
I'm really bad at flying games. Do not judge me.
Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward.
Anytime I try to fly in like battle, that's like a reason I haven't even played Star Wars Squadrons, because I'm really bad at flying games. I don't know why, I just can never get the feel for that.
Target acquired.
Like, I find them fun, don't get me wrong. I really like them, like I like to play them in the arcade and stuff like that. But I suck ass at them. I'm fucking really bad. Like, anytime I play them in like Battlefront, I just get like destroyed. I want to use the torpedoes. Wait, where's the one that's closer to me? Like, see, look at that. I'm really hilariously bad. Going in, bitches.
You're going down.
What was that? I know I'm so bad. I know I'm really bad. You don't need to spam it in my comments 100 times, I'm aware. I already got enough of that shit from the Elden Ring fanboys.
Let's
This only ends one way.
Oh, shit.
You're going down.
Why do they call these dog fights? I've really never understood that. Some guy just, like, has it out for me. Damn.
I got you now. Let's get him. This only ends one way.
That's right. You know how I said my girlfriend right now is sending me horny texts right now? Let's just say I had to reply to those. How many of these do I have to do? Not again, because they always lose, get it? Oh my god, I had an itch on my hair right now. That's right. What's that? What even is this? Oh, it's got one of these, like, blue bricks in there. There's a lot of. Can I come at you guys with a hot take for a second? It's about Marvel. First of all, great work with Moon Knight. I am loving that show. Also, right now I'm rewatching the MCU, the entirety for Doctor Strange. The second one, obviously. I don't know if I'm gonna do like the TV shows yet. I'll probably watch it like after I'm all done. Just because I'm in the mood for it, you know? And when I say TV shows, I mean like Daredevil and Punisher, not like the MCU canon shows. And I just realized I'm supposed to go over here. But I've been rewatching it, and everybody shits on Iron Man 3, at least on Twitter I see. And I genuinely don't understand why, because that's one of the funnest MCU movies there is. It's so much fun. And everyone hates it for the stupidest reason, at least I think. literally because of the Mandarin twist. So spoiler for Iron Man 3 if you haven't seen it, but they hyped up Ben Kingsley to be the Mandarin in that movie, and it turns out it was just like a front for like this really white, this white dude who's angry at Tony Stark, and he's got like dragon powers. And I thought that was fucking cool, but of course, it's not like the comics, so they were like, it's not like the comics, so it was bad.
It's all very complex stuff, isn't it?
Don't hesitate. Oh yeah, I could show you the character I got. What would he be classified under? There he is! Where's he at? There he is. And look who's with him! Wait, come back out. Wait a minute, let me see something. Oh, that is too cute. So anytime I'm about to go in a battle, he closes his thing, like in the show. Wow, it even sounds like Pedro Pascal. I even got one here too. Little Mandalorian. I know my camera doesn't focus. But... yeah, paid $2 for this. And it's worth it. What is this? But yeah, I just don't understand the hate for Iron Man 3. Like, who cares if it's not like the comics, it's a good movie. You know what I mean? Oh, even the IG-11's here. Oh wow, it even tells you who's gonna be in here. Oh my god, the baby's got noises, that's too cute. Oh, even Quail's here. What? How is she in this? They really included her? That is really surprising. For those of you who don't know, this is Cara Dune. This is Gina Carano, the chick that got fired off the show. For basically tweeting some really dumb stuff. He's like the last person I thought she'd put in here.
Learning something new. I've just been given an update.
Okay, well, I'll need a reminder of her existence.
Okay, I'll be nice.
What does he do?
I even have new hints for you.
But yeah, Iron Man 3 slaps and you can't change my mind on it. Got a little blaster. Why not? We'll buy a Tusken Raider. Oh wow, he's a lot bigger than I thought he'd be. What is with his face?
Come learn some new stuff.
No, I'm very entertained right now. I want Mando with me the whole time. I was about to say, did I not unlock the Tusken Raider? I want to scream like them, like. What the fuck do they shoot, like a peanut at them? It's a very deadly peanut. You know, my uncle's allergic to peanuts. This would be like his worst nightmare. Well, anyway, I want Mando just for the baby to be here. Let's get a little one. Is there a photo mode in this game? Curious to see if there was one.
Fresh hints. Get them all at once.
I'm trying to see if I can turn off the HUD for a second. Come on, little one. Wait, can I actually play as him? Oh, that's whack. That'll be good enough. So this is season one Mando, where he doesn't even have the jetpack yet. And yes, before somebody gets mad, I know his name is Din Djarin. Just Mando's cooler. How do you blow these up? I need a grenade, right? Swap out. Thank you. I guess that's not how that works.
If we must embark on a mission together, could I please ask that you refrain from pulling me apart?
Alright, I'll do that mission, why not? Could sound interesting. Should be unlocked for me. Wait, no. There's 140 of these? Why not? We could go do it. I could do a mission with Mando. They weren't kidding when they said this would probably be the most loaded LEGO game ever. You're gonna try and grab the Mandalorian? That's very funny. That was the best they got.
I want to sweep up this entire area.
Three, two, one. Also, I know someone's gonna be like, how could you like Pedro Pascal but hate Gina Carano? I don't really hate Gina Carano, I just think she's kind of a dumbass. She literally fumbled the bag really hard all for her stupid fucking tweet. That like a fucking meth head with like two teeth would make. I just don't see the point to throw away an opportunity to being one of the best franchises in the world just for your shitty tweets. Like, I really don't see how that's really worth it. That's just my opinion, but whatever. And I know someone's gonna be like, Pedro Pascal said the same stuff. Well, I mean, he has a point to his. Gina's doesn't. Hers comes across as more like, oh, everybody hates me because I'm Republican. So it's like the Holocaust. And it's not like that at all. People just hate the dumbass shit you say. I haven't seen anything Pedro Pascal says because I don't really care to look. And to my knowledge, he's never said anything like that crazy. Just like, I don't know what he said. That's like so crazy. I don't know. Classic Obi-Wan Kenobi? How do I unlock this thing? Oh, here we go. I think I just gotta connect them all, maybe? No, move there. I got Homer Simpson Kenobi here. After the Great Purge, he developed an addiction to the Simpsons. God, I cannot get it straight. No. It's like impossible to get this thing straight. Let's just try it like this. Okay, that's not gonna work. What is even this supposed to be? There's another one here. I don't even know what these do. There, I made the world's most perfect staircase. I have no idea what this does. I'll figure it out later. Also, another point about the Pedro Pascal thing is that some people aren't really gonna like this, but Pedro Pascal is a much more talented actor to the point where I can kind of just like separate art from artist if he says some dumb stuff because he's that talented of an actor. Gina Carano is not. What? Oh, there it is. Complete. Yeah, I'm just saying, if you have talent, I'll excuse if you have just some slight bullshit inside you or whatever. 200,000 for the Royal Guard? And to be fair, they almost beat Kylo Ren.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately.
I have like a Last Jedi hot take. I know, surprising, but. I honestly think Kylo Ren should have dominated the Royal Guards and Rey to establish him as a better villain. That would have been so fucking sick. I don't know why my chair just moved.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness.
He called her Leia? Are you kidding me?
A
I'm triggered.
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense.
Man, ah, yes, the infamous thing.
And may the force be with you.
The thing that Disney had to make a whole movie about, basically a fucking hole in the Death Star.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5, I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Oh, yeah.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct hit!
I am a master fucking pilot.
That's some down, but I need to stop more of them.
I did not see that. Must be a glitch in this game. There's no way I could have hit something that obvious.
Alright, I took out those turbo lasers.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge. Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
Wow, I got a true Jedi for this? It's when you beat all the objectives in this. I don't know how I did. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. This is unironically pretty crazy. This douchebag next to me was crashing into me, what an ass. He's got the same ringtone, what a G.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Look out, kid!
I know this is a movie from the 19 goddamn 70s, but they really gave Darth Vader a really lame ship. It's a lamer version of the TIE Fighter. I've never liked this ship for whatever reason. I've never had.
The exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord
God
Vader
damn me.
Appears to have joined the proceedings.
Do you think Obi-Wan Kenobi was in Luke's head when he kissed Leia? Ooh, that would be awkward. He would just like, use the Force, Luke, and do it. He channeled his Palpatine that time. He was like, do it, she's hot, I don't care if she's your sister.
Always.
I still can't believe they didn't even give fucking Chewie his medal in the movie. I can't believe they missed that. That's so dumb. Yay! Oh, I guess I didn't. What did it say True Jedi for? Oh, unless, I think that means I collected all the money. All the shmoney. I 37% completed it. Well, that's always how it is for LEGO games. You barely scratch the surface. Oh, cool. So the more I play, the more I unlock. So like in here, I would be able to go to like Hoth or like the Cloud City. Nice. I like that. Wait, what's the animation for these? Oh, just throw off a Tusken Raider. Oh man, everyone's favorite movie. I love this score. The score you're hearing right now is probably one of my favorite in Star Wars. Just so beautifully composed. John Williams is a master. But yeah, like here, like I think they should be able to add like other ones too. Alright, well that'll be it guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later for Empire Strikes Back.